He made his money in meat processing. Feared by the bovine. Kills over 1 million cows a year. He's been described to me as a cool-headed Midwesterner who can smell bullshit in the colon of a bull from across the ranch.
Want to try him?
I can't do that. He's folksy.
So?
I've tried with folksy people. They find me to be a rapacious scumbag.
I'm sorry to break it to you, but I don't think it's just the folksy people.
How about you?
You're my rapacious scumbag.
This is what love is.